Well, now, while we're on the road, let's follow breaking news. This is live, a major backup on the interstate right now. A parking lot happening near the military highway exit on 64 West.
And with all those cars backed up, you can see police are there on the scene. They tell us two vehicles were involved. No one was hurt, but obviously you need to avoid that area if you can until this gets cleared up.